Hi, I'm Tamara Valovich-McLeod. I'm the John P. Wood Endowed Chair for Sports Medicine, Professor and Director of the Athletic Training Program at A.T. Still University. I've been at A.T. Still University since 2002, initially starting off as a faculty member in the Athletic Training Program. I came to A.T. Still University directly from my doctoral training. It was a great opportunity for an up-and-coming athletic training program, and I was able to really begin doing a lot of my concussion research at the high schools within the state of Arizona. The athletic training program at A.T. Still University consists of a master's post-professional program, a doctor of athletic training, and we have certain outreach and research areas such as our athletic training practice-based research network and our concussion research across the state of Arizona that allows us to provide outreach service and do research in many areas of athletic training. Within our master's programs, the benefit of the athletic training practice-based research network is really the use of the EMR, and our students learn how to properly and consistently document patient care, evaluate their patient outcomes, that once they get out practicing in their first job, they will definitely have an advantage in their ability to use and integrate an electronic medical record into their clinical practice. Students within our master's program will take certain classes simultaneously with students in the doctoral program, and they will be able to transfer those courses to their doctoral studies for advanced standing. Currently, students can transfer up to 21 credits towards advanced standing within the DAT program, which is about one-third of the entire DAT curriculum and allows them to complete the doctorate in about half the time. Our program is embedded within a school of health sciences that allows them to interact in the classroom with soon-to-be peers in other healthcare disciplines. Their graduate assistantships and our research and outreach opportunities allow them to work in the community with different healthcare providers in different athletic training settings and different medical settings. The athletic training programs at A.T. Still University were purposefully designed to really promote the new era of healthcare and where we think athletic training students should be educated coming from a professional level program, looking at the Institute of Medicine competencies as a foundation for our curricula, and then also weaving in the expertise of the faculty so that the programs reflect their areas of interest and expertise, which provides additional, I think, passion in their teaching and their research in those areas. Finally, being embedded in a health sciences school is unique to the athletic training profession, especially at the post-professional level. So it provides the opportunity for our students to learn alongside their future healthcare peers.